You know, down there, down there in our country, in one of the small towns, Motown councilmans take a trip to Europe. And he go to Italy while he's there. And he see the gondola in Venice on them canals, you know? And he thought about how pretty them gondola would look on them bayou down there. So at the first council meeting what he attend, when he brought himself back, he brought up the subject. He said, you know, I was in Venice there, and I see them gondola. And they're so pretty on that bayou, how they call a canal over there. He said, I would like for us to get some here in our little community and put on the bayou. I guarantee that'll be pretty. Let's appropriate some money to buy about 50 or 40 of them things. Huh? Well, he discussed that pretty good, and finally one old man there who'd never been somewhere before again in his life, real educated, never been to school. He said, I am opposed to spend that much money. How come we don't get a male and a female gondola and let nature took its course?